Hey guys, welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In this video, I want to show you how you can keep track of your post ideas in WordPress. Now, of course, you could do something like use Evernote or Google Keep to keep track of all your ideas. And those are great because they sync across all your different devices. But sometimes you want something that's inside your WordPress dashboard. So I will show you how to set something like that up. Obviously, first thing you want to do is log in to your website. Once you do that, we'll want to go to the plugins area, add new, and we are searching for WP dashboard notes. So I'll type that in there. Click enter. And this is the one we want to install. So I'll click install now. And once it installs, I also want to activate the plugin. And once you've installed and activated that, just go to your dashboard area. And you'll notice up here you now have a new note, add note. So we're going to add note. And we can type in the new blog post idea. And when you click enter, it'll save that note. So now you have a notes section. You can also share it with different people, make it a different color, and over here you can even delete it. You can even grab it and drag it all the way up to the top if that's so it's better and easier to see when you're creating new notes for your site. See, you can make it a different color, make it stand out more. Delete that if you have more items. Maybe you want to move them around to see which one you use first. And that's all you need to do. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.